What up, it's your boy Roy Jones Jr. Right now you're checking out Lineal Boxing TV with Burton. Don't miss it, the man is family.
Boxing referee Lee Everly scores it 40 points to 36 points in favor of your winner, Max Munro. Congratulations for a great professional, Kev McCauley.
Steve Bird, Lineal Boxing TV. Joined by Max Mudway again.
How's it going, man? You good?
Yeah, how did you enjoy that one?
Yeah, mate, I mean, as always, I feel like most alive when I'm in there, you know? I mean, every time, huge crowd, always pulling me through it. It's amazing. I just want to say thank you to everyone that came once again and bought tickets, all that hard-earned money. Thank you so much. So
it looked like they enjoyed it. It looked like you enjoyed it in the ring as well.
Yeah, definitely, man. I mean, as long as my fans are enjoying it, it makes me enjoy that much more. But yeah, this is what I love. This is what I love doing. So yeah, on to the next one, man. Onwards and upwards.
Got to give a shout out to your opponent though, he was tough, wasn't he?
He's a tough man. I mean, I did think I hurt him in the second round, but
it never showed though, would
no,
it?
No, he's got a jaw of granite. I mean, I hit him with some of my hardest shots, I mean, and he just stood there and he told me to come on more. He's a seasoned boy, he's been in there with anyone who's anyone, so yeah, props to him, man. He's a tough old boy. It's fair play.
So how would you rate that performance then?
I mean, I'd never give myself a 10. I mean, 6 or 7. I know for a fact I've still got more to work on. I know I've still got more to give, so that's only good, isn't it, really?
Good little journey, though, isn't it? Everyone seems to be enjoying it.
Yeah, that's it, mate. The journey continues, brother. The journey continues.
Have you got anything you want to shout out to? Anyone you want to thank?
Yeah, once again, I want to thank all my sponsors. Try and remember them all again now. Connect Carpentry, RSG Construction, Planet Logistics, The Goodness Kitchen, sorting out my diets every time. Planet Logistics, I already said. R&M Decorators, my guys Scott and John Pittman, and Scott Gibbon, sorry. And also my old man, R&M Decorators, who's always looking out for me, and also Connect Carpentry.
Oh, so, mate, so. Well, congrats on another great performance.
Thank you, brother.
Got an exciting style.
Yeah, thank you, man. More to come from me, you can believe that.
Watch this space.
Yeah, trust me.
Congrats, man. Enjoy the rest of the weekend.
Thank you, man. Cheers.